September 2017, a very important innovation took place which will go down the pages of history. Apple introduced Face ID. You can literally unlock your phone with your face. A close-up of your face and your phone is unlocked. No mechanics involved, you don't need to use your hand, and your phone works perfectly fine. How was that possible? But Apple did it, and everything after that, as we say, is history. Hey guys, what's up? This is me, Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog, and today we are gonna talk about Apple's most loved innovation in the field of tech, which is known as Face ID, and what to do if at all it is not working. Now, before we move forward to understand what to do if at all your Face ID is not working, firstly, we need to understand what is the science behind Face ID and how does it function. So at the top of your iPhone or iPad, Apple's True Depth camera system is located, which is made up of several components. The sensors and components project 30,000 infrared dots onto your face, which they then use to map your curves and wrinkles. And in fact, during the initial setup of Face ID, it converts your face map to a 2D image that uses it as a master key. And every one of these things happen in milliseconds. Can you believe that? Now, before Face ID, we were used to this lifestyle of feeding our passcodes to the phone or else using the fingerprint sensor. But after this revolution, I don't think so that we are comfortable with the idea of going back to do the manual labor of feeding in passcodes or using the fingerprint scanner. We just want to lie down, want our phone to recognize our faces and open itself to us. Because after all, we own it. It's not the other way around. Or is it? But leaving everything aside, the bottom line is your Face ID is not working. Now, what to do about it? Let me tell you. The first, the basic, the most necessary thing to do is, if your Face ID is not working, just go ahead and restart the phone. Nothing like it. And as it is rightly said, there are only few things in the world which cannot be resolved if restarted again. This can be used in any context. Next, you need to go to Face ID settings and try to reset your Face ID. You just need to go to settings, from there, go to Face ID and passcode, and over there, you can reset your Face ID. Now, if this also doesn't work, in that case, you need to go and check your software update if at all there is some new version which is available. I've always said this and I'll keep on saying this, that you always need to keep your phone up to date. You need to make sure that your phone is running on the latest operating system, because that will give you a bug-free and a lag-free experience. Now, after you have done all these steps, you also need to make sure that there is nothing which is covering the True Depth camera of your iPhone. You need to remove anything that might be covering the True Depth camera, like a smudge, your case, or even your screen protector. There are either scratches on the screen guard or else it's not of good quality, hence it always plays with the sensor and hence Face ID acts out. So make sure you remove your screen guard and then try the Face ID setup again. Now, I can understand if at all you are using an expensive screen guard. In that case, it might hurt you a little bit that you have to remove it, but trust me, it's a very small price to pay. Now, we can also reset the phone, but just to be double sure, we will go for DFU method so that your phone is also resetted as well as it is updated with the newest version. Now, for this process, you need to make sure that your entire database is backed up so that you do not lose any data. Now, once your backup is complete, you need to connect your phone with your PC or your Mac. You need to press and release the volume up button and then immediately press and release the volume down button and press and hold the side button for 10 seconds. Here, the screen will go black. Here, you need to keep on holding the side button, then the Apple logo will appear. Now, once you get into the recovery mode, your laptop will find your phone and will give you an option for recovery mode. After that, you can reset your phone and update it as well. Now, mostly after repeating all these steps, or else at least one of these steps, your issue should be sorted and your Face ID should start working properly. But what if it still is not working? So you get mad and decide to go physical with the notch layout, and that is when you tap on it a couple of times and bam, all of a sudden it is working smooth as butter. Now, this is a classic case of physical damage. Either your phone had fallen off somewhere or else there is water damage. So in such cases, Apple Care Center is your last resort. So I hope your phone has started recognizing you and your Face ID is working absolutely fine. If at all you have any other doubts or any other comments, you can always put your opinions in the comment section, and you also have to like the video and share it ahead if at all you find it useful enough. And while you are at it, you have to go to App Store and download our iGB app as well to get in touch with everything Apple on a daily basis. This is me, Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. God bless.